Happening right now, Aqua, Ohio is on the scene of a waterline break. This happening in Poland this morning, happening near the intersection of Route 170 and North Lima Road. Part of one lane is blocked off right now, but traffic is still moving in the area. Officials on the scene tell us that it could take a couple hours to fix this issue. And right now, they're still unsure of just how many customers this is affecting. We'll continue to keep you updated.